What's going on, y'all? This is gonna be another one of those raw dog type videos. I'm not even gonna be talking, I'm just cruising right now. God dang, that's a straight drop off right there, isn't it? I'm not set up for this shit. Woo! Got it. That was hella steep. Damn that. Jeez. Thank you. I always find myself into a rocky situation. All this tight technical shit. First and second gear are your best friends. So are your back brakes. Newer to off-roading with dirt bikes, once in a while just take a day to come out to something like some shit like this and just fuck around through the tight technical shit. Soon you'll be able to just stand up comfortably like I am. You'll be able to just, you know, without any problems. it puts a lot of strain on your hands, wrists, and arms. But you'll get to you'll kind of be able to get more in tune with your bike, how your bike moves with certain things in certain situations. You'll kind of just get better at riding. You don't have to stand up for everything. Standing up sometimes is better. Let's come out. Let's go out to the desert and just mess around. Just most people would freak out on shit like this. It's like, why? Just purposely be out here in the middle of the bushes and the rocks. And if you're newer to the dirt bike scene, make sure you got other people with you. So if you can't get out, you know, at least you can have some help.